Some big economic news in Kentucky. A new report says there's a bourbon boom globally to meet the demands of growth in the industry. That plan outlines ways in which Louisville can take advantage of both of its bourbon and unique food industry. WLKY's Colin Mayfield live downtown with more on what this report's telling us. Good afternoon, Colin.
Yeah, good afternoon to you, Karen. City officials want to make Louisville world-renowned for its bourbon and cuisine, and now they have a plan, they say, to make it all happen. And we're told the Bourbon and Food Work Group appointed by Mayor Greg Fisher last December unveiled a 22-page report with 6 major recommendations to making Louisville the hub for bourbon. The work group suggested everything from building a downtown bourbon and food visitor center to educating and developing programs to have bourbon experts in the hospitality industry. With bourbon booming around the world and our unique choice of cuisine we have here, it gives Louisville and, of course, Kentucky a unique advantage to show itself off.
So this was all about tourism, it's all about the city, it's all about bringing business in, but it's also about supporting our industry, the bourbon industry. We want bourbon to be the king in Kentucky. We want Kentucky bourbon to be the king in the country.
Now the mayor is seeking public input until May 31st on the food and bourbon plan. If you have any ideas for him or just want to see the plan, head over to our web channel at WLKY.com to see that. Live from downtown, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.